rabbit may normally start breeding in the age of 6 months for the small to medium-sized breeders and 8 to 9 months for the heavy breeds. The gestation period, which means time between breeding and kindling, is 31 days. After the doe has kindled, I normally rebreed her at 6 weeks and wean the litter at 5 to 7 weeks. This cycle continues until she is about 4 years old or until her production is unsatisfactory. Hi folks! Good day to you! Let me share something about rabbits. You know, I've been breeding rabbits for almost 2 years now, and I am sharing this to you because I wanted that those of you would like also to engage in this kind of backyard farming could also have an idea on how to breed these particular animals, the rabbits. Cages must be big enough to allow the rabbit to stand up freely. Lack of space and exercise can lead to a variety of problems, from bone structure damage and obesity to destructive behavior and aggression. This is an increasingly popular way to keep rabbits, as it allows them to express their natural behaviors and live up to their full potential as companion animals. So about the feeding of rabbits, be sure that you will not overfeed your rabbits, because when the rabbit gets so fat, it will not become pregnant. So my technique is you will give small amount of pellet like here, and this is good for one day because you are not going to overweight your rabbit because it will not become pregnant. And then after this, early in the morning, I'm giving pellet. And then towards the end of the day, I am also giving some grasses, a kangkong or whatever leafy grass that you can give. Rabbits love eating fresh vegetables. It is important to give them their dose of veggie goodness every day. Among the content of water spinach is vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, phosphorus, iron, fiber, selenium, amino acids, and calcium. With many nutrients, such water spinach has enormous health benefits of the rabbits. The feeding is really regulated because underfeeding will also affect the production, and overfeeding will also affect the production. So my technique is every day each rabbit will only eat up to this much, this pellet. And the water should always be available. Why water is important for your rabbits? Water makes up about 2/3 of the rabbit's body mass. No other nutrient has as many functions. It serves as a solvent for digestion, transportation of nutrients and waste, regulation of temperature, and lubrication of joints. And be sure that every day your rabbit will not run out of water, because if rabbit becomes thirsty, then it will affect the breeding and the production. The process of breeding rabbits is when the owner will put together the buck and the doe in a neutral cage. Since they are likely to get busy snooping about their environs rather than notice the female. Also, females are very territorial and can cause an injury to the male if a male is introduced into a female's hutch. Time needed depends on how long it takes for the male to breed with the female successfully. Once the female and the male are in cage together, the owner should observe the rabbit till the mating has taken place. If one finds that the female is nervous, aggressive, or is trying to get away from the buck, they should be alienated immediately. The buck will mount the doe and mate for about 20 seconds. This marks the end of the process, and the doe can be returned to her cage. From mating, it takes only 30 days for the doe or the female rabbit to become pregnant, and after 30 days, this female rabbit will give birth to 5 or 8 rabbits.
from birth, these little rabbits will be separated from the doe or the mother when it reaches 45 days old.
So this is how prolific rabbits are, because this doe here have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 small rabbits, small litters, and this is 45 days old, so ready to be separated from the mother. So I'm going to sell this now at my pet store. So you see, it takes only about 2 to 3 months for you to be able to produce small rabbits and make money out of it. This mother here has only 4 litters. This doe here gave birth last July 25, and I think it is now 40 to 50 days since this rabbit delivered. So I think this is now ready for harvest. So this is the tip. You can just buy 1 pair and then study how the life cycle of these rabbits. You know, you can breed the rabbits at the age of 8 months. And during their 8 months, in my experience, that they will take care of their litters that they're going to produce. So yes, I'm inviting you to subscribe on my channel, because you will learn backyard breeding for you to also augment your income. Later, I will also show to you details on duck farming. How are we going to make a homemade incubator, and how to breed different kinds of animals for purposes of augmenting our income. And then you can just do it in your backyard. So please subscribe only here at Dexter's World. Subscribe, please. I will sell this to the pet store. I have two branches there, and these rabbits are ready to be sold at the pet shop.